Depending on user's input, you can show different customized confirmation messages using WP Fluent Form. Suppose you need to show a customized confirmation message to users who rate your service good and a different one to users who rate it bad. Here is how you can do that with WP Fluent Form. Go to the settings panel of the form in question and navigate to Other Confirmations section. Click on Add Confirmation. Name the conditional confirmation and define where to show this message. Define the message to show for conditional confirmation. Define what to do once the form is filled up. Define the condition for which this confirmation is to be shown. Select any if the conditional input field requires to respond to any of the conditions defined. Select all if the field requires to fulfill multiple conditions. Define the input fields that the conditional field would rely upon. Define what logics are to be satisfied, such as equal or not equal, greater than or less than, contains, or starts with or ends with. Define the conditions or values that are to be met. Click on Save Notification. So whenever someone fulfills the defined conditions, the customized confirmation message will be shown to them. And if a user fails to comply the conditional logic, default confirmation message will be shown, unless another conditional confirmation is set for that. So repeat the following steps to add a new confirmation and define the values and conditional logics that will enable you to show a different form submission confirmation message to your users. Click on Add Confirmation. Name the conditional confirmation and define where to show this message. Define the message to show for conditional confirmation. Define what to do once the form is filled up. Define the conditions for which this confirmation is to be shown. Select any if the conditional input field requires to respond to any one of the conditions defined. Select all if the field requires to fulfill multiple conditions. Define the input fields that the conditional field would rely upon. Define what logics are to be satisfied. Define the conditions or values that are to be met. Click on Save Notification.